help them accomplish wonders.
He's the representation of hope, and he's our modern mythological hero. And we've always needed mythological heroes to strive towards and to try and be and to bring light to the darkness. And he's exactly that. And so just because we're in a different era doesn't mean we still don't need him. And he happens to be our number one.